Hello YouTube, in this video I'll show you how you can open .mkv files in Sony Vegas. So if I try to open .mkv, get this error. To fix this you need to download this software of S-Studio and install it. Now when you install it, open it, then go file, go remix recordings, then select the file you want to convert, click open, click remix, click OK. Now try to open same without, you can see it's converted and it works. So if this video helped, please like, share and subscribe.